What is going on, guys? It is the Keenan here, bringing you another league fight. This time we are going up against a legend. You know, Louisiana, LBA, you know, versus AD. You know how we do it up in here, man. Keenan with promotions. Okay, here we go, man. Like, I once thought I was gonna fight him for his, Oh, we are rocking the orange Halloween, bruh. Okay. Enough respect. It's time. It's time to play, you know. Okay, he is really very defensive. He flows like a butterfly. Holy shit. He won that round. Thank you. Hayır. Tamam Master geliyorum. It is 2-1. He's up by one round. Did he win the last round? Oh my god, don't tell me you fucking won the last round too. Yeah, that's what I thought. Still faking a lot, man. Fucking hell, come on, bruh.
No, I'm not gonna fight him. Because if I fight him, quote unquote, I'll lose.
We're dominating this fight.
Yeah, whatever. Come on, bro. What defense, brother? You are losing this fight.
Yeah, shut the fuck up. I fucking hate how it sounds fighters, man. I just hate like fighting the same style, it's just ugh.
If I win this round, I'm pretty sure LBA will come out aggressive next round. He has to. Oh shit. Thank you.
One last round, baby. One last round to prove myself. To prove myself. One last round. If I do this, oof, I'm proving myself. I beat LBA, Dave, beat Doctors from the Spark, but you know, it's a Spark, whatever. Still won, knocked them out. But Spark. Anyway, oof, this round will determine. This round will determine my spot in the Fight Night Champion community. Woo! 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 Woo!
Let's go, champ.
Woo! Woo!
Oh, bruh. Ooh, the bumps. The blood is flowing, bruh. The blood is pumping. Pumping through my veins. This round is the round. Oh shit, how did I do? Drum roll, drum roll. Oh shit. And the winner is, by unanimous decision, Kenan, the protege, Kichuk. Woo! Oh my god, this is such a big win for me, man. Oh my god. Oh my god. Fucking hell. 1 point. It wasn't. Oh my god. This was such easy work. I'm just kidding, man. This was the hardest fight I have had in a long ass time, brother. I'm telling you, wow. What a fight. Oh my god, I gotta send him my respects, brother. Dang. Wow. Yeah, thanks for watching, everybody. I hope you enjoyed the fight. Let's just go to the scorecards because, you know, there are always some people that complain or bitch. Whatever you want to call it. So let's go down. Landed 44%, which is pretty good. Labriziana didn't throw much. I threw 100%, 100 more punches than him. He landed more jabs than me, but I had a better percentage. Landed more straights, but I threw more straights than him. So, hooks 50-50. 60-35, yeah, it's about the same. And then left uppercut 110, and he threw 158, and right uppercut 100, right uppercut 26. Power 122 power shots. He only threw one, which is, you know, if he threw more, I truly believe that he could have won. Yeah, it was it's a great fight. I'm talking to him right now. All respects go to him. He's an amazing fighter, you know. I can understand why he was the former champion, and, you know, I don't have anything but good to say about him. He's an amazing outside fighter, you know. Just This was Keenan, and I'm off this. Peace.